for the answers to our death. Can't accept that death is just fading away.
I'm not afraid.